So for the daily video on Tartini Art of Boring, I'm looking at variation 3 once more, where the upper staccato was kind of destroyed by taking it off the string, and now I have practiced so much upper staccato on the string that I feel like I can take it off very slowly and still have the second one grab the string clearly. So at least that was the state of things when I practiced it without the video, so we'll see what happens now. Okay, so not completely bad, but also not completely consistent. So if the downward trill is good, then the upper staccato might suffer, and if the upper staccato is good, then the downward trill is less than precise. So let's see what I can do. So I want to just let the arm fall down and stay on the trajectory that I've initially set, and that is better be straight. So at the end of the down bow, I want a hard stop. Thank you. push at the end of the bow. Okay, so I think I leave it with that. I will do that every day until next Sunday for a little bit and see if I can gradually, very slowly, take up the tempo again without compromising these clear attacks. Okay.